are two matrices that the rank of their product is less than the rank of each one of them. We have many examples. For example, think about the very first matrix as 1, 0, 0, 0. The second matrix as 0, 0, 0, 1. This guy has a rank 1. Why? Because you have one non-zero row. This guy has rank 1 as well. Why is that? Because you have one non-zero row. Well, what about their product? Their product creates the zero matrix. The rank of zero matrix is zero. No non-zero row. Remember these examples.